You know when Ricky Grover was going nuts at that guy? I can't remember the episode when we like Ricky Champ's the fitness guy, and we
the crime wave.
Yeah, and I can't really describe it properly, but Ricky Grover going nuts at that guy for being a traitor.
I mean
that's really bad, but I found that very funny. Can you talk about that scene a bit more?
There's been a crime wave, and they're going to the equivalent of British military fitness in order to get to be able to defend themselves after a mugging. And the fitness instructor keeps picking on Marcus, and then they find a guy who served in a platoon with him who knows that this fitness instructor went AWOL, absconded from the army, and the guy comes in and humiliates him.
And so you're just watching that. And it's just funny. I mean, I can't say... The thing is... I enjoyed it, I laughed a lot, but I've got nothing funny to say right now about that. That's the annoying thing. It's better just to watch Plebs than to hear me talk about my favourite scene of Plebs. But that is it.
Are you going to have a season for Blooper Reel?
Yeah, Blooper Reel. What do you say about it?
Season for Blooper Reel.
Yeah. There's one actually, someone tweeted today to say, is there a Blooper Reel? So it's up there on YouTube. I mean, we always do a blooper reel. There was one scene with you and Tom Davis. Do you guys know Tom Davis, who plays Davis? I mean, this is the amazing thing about Tom Davis. We wrote the part for him. His name's Tom Davis. We call the character, he's in Action Team and Murder and Successful as well. We call the character Davis, based on him. He comes to set every time. He calls himself Davis. He can't get his own name right. I was like, it's based on your surname. You've only got to say your name. All right, so what's Davis doing this series? But there was a scene with him in the chariot race episode where you were just both corpsing. He was getting the line wrong again and again.
The slash one.
Yeah. So that's in the blue. There's some blooper reels on YouTube.
I like Mushki as well. You know the new slave. That's a quality episode. And when Grumio's like, you're a twat, so I shat in his hat. That is. That's classic Plebs. If anyone wants to see just one line of Plebs, just watch that. You get the show. You get it. Fine.
My favourites are any bit that I get to work with Keller, our stunt director, who is like a very alpha male. And as I am not an alpha male, we clash, interestingly, in that he'll be like, because he wants you to be like, he works with Tom Cruise all the time, so there's no wonder like I'm a massive disappointment to him. But I just feel like he's my dad all over again, and I'm like, sorry, I just can't do it. And he's like, one day I was like, we were waiting between takes, and I was just like bopping around doing like a stupid dance or something, and he went, Ryan, come over here, man, why you don't want to be big man, why you don't want to be action hero? And I was like, this is it, this encapsulates what, I can't explain, there's no way of explaining.
Is that the same guy that just, when you were talking to some of the SAs, he just came and started doing press-ups?
Yeah, he wasn't getting very much attention, so he walked in front of us. I mean, he's huge, and he's incredibly skilled at his job, but on Plebs, he's just like, there's not much for him to do. So sometimes he'll just enter and just do a few press-ups, just to show you his boss.